Uncle Yahya, my father said that you are the best person to tell us about the Messenger of Allah. May peace be upon him, because you know so much about him.
Yes, I know many stories about
him. Please, Uncle Yahya, tell us how the revelation came from the noble prophet. Please.
All right. What can I tell you? Okay, Anis, I will tell you that story. Let me begin with his birth and childhood, so you know what his life was like from the beginning. This was a time of peace prevailed in America after his people celebrated victory over their lives. Filling the sky and illuminating everything from the east to the west. She had carried without any suffering during her pregnancy.
Oh, dear husband. Oh, Abdullah. How long was I whispering to you every night? Why did you leave me when I had not even been 2 months since our wedding? Now I have given birth to our child, an orphan who will never see his father.
Why do you not name him after our forefathers?
Muhammad, so that he is praised by those on earth and he who is in the heavens. Excuse me now, gentlemen. I will now circumambulate the Kaaba.